Dear friends of ALDE, I will remove my face mask, which is not easy. It's an ALDE face mask. And I hope that next year we don't need them anymore. It has been a challenging year. Who would have thought a year ago that we would be in a situation where the whole world is in a kind of lockdown? We have lost so many lives. Nobody could have predicted that. And I'm very proud that ALDE as a political party has been able to function. Together with our friends in the European Parliament of Renew, together with our friends in the European Council, under the leadership of Charles Michel, in the European Commission, under the leadership of our good friend, Madame Vestager, we have been active, together with ELF, together with the member parties. What I hope is that you will enjoy, how difficult it is, a good Christmas. That I hope that you will have a good new year, and that there is light at the end of the tunnel, because there are now vaccines. The whole process of vaccination will take maybe longer than we want, but we will defeat COVID-19, and we will be able to rebuild our democracy and to rebuild our economy. Let's go forward together. Let's go forward in 2021 and make it a happy year. Thank you very much, Hans van Balen, ALDE Party President.